Okay, all right, we're snapping this one off. Got the Howling Mines, got the Serum Visions, got a lot of deck manipulation. Like, we should be able to hit our second land drop, even if we whiff off the Serum Visions. Like, we dig through three cards, then we draw a card, and then the following turn we get to sleight of hand. I actually do want both of those. Incoming Lord. Lordy Lord. You'll probably hear me say this pretty often, but Merfolk is a very rough matchup. Aetherling is pretty rough, and the fact that we have no removal makes it so that the Lords just destroy us. Like, they just put on so much pressure so quickly. Silvergill Adept? Just, okay. I guess he doesn't have a lord. I would just slam as many lords as I could, only because, like, I have a Howling Mine in play. You're probably gonna keep chaining lords. Don't know why you would do that on your turn. Ooh, the Giga Drow's exhaustion combo. I guess I'll do this first. I don't think I need the Kami of the Crescent Moon here, but I do want the land. Actually, Kami of the Crescent Moon's fine. 'Cause then next turn I can like I can boomerang Kami the Crescent Moon or something. We are likely going to take a ton of damage this turn. Ugh, thoughtseize. Likely getting the exhaustion. Hey. Take it easy there. Yeah, it's like almost impossible when your opponent has an Aether Vial to just get them low enough, or to get all the cards out of their hand. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. I can double boomerang. Like, I can boomerang the Master and then the Aether Vial, which could slow him down a bit. I could also Kami of the Crescent Moon and Boomerang. Then he plays two lords. Yeah, I mean, I do need to draw the card, so yeah, let's just boomerang here. And play the Kami. And pray. So what do we want to draw? Basically, Exhaustion is the card we want, because he's going to be attacking us for a lot this turn. Draw, draw, draw. Draw, draw, draw. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. So you can deal 13 damage at the most. Okay. All right, here we go. Boom. 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 So we can Exhaustion, but then we're just going to die to these, right? Yep. I guess that's game. All right. It's not going to stop me from playing more Qs, though. Let's keep doing this.